We're in the building, and like I told you, we're here with Outlife. This is the cast, the crew, the people that is making this spectacular show, this TV show, what it's going to be. We're live and we're back, and I'm with another cast member on the red carpet in front of Bellissima. Tell them who you are and what character you play.
I'm Sade Glory, and I play Sarah Montgomery, and I am a bitch.
All right. There's nothing wrong with that, though.
Yeah, not at all.
And I think in a setting of a hair salon, all right, being a woman, and, you know, you usually go to hair salons to get your hair done. On a ratio of 1 to 10, what do you think that this hair salon stands on a scale?
It stands on the scale of a 10.
A 10.
We are the bomb.com, but, you know, you got problems all the way, so, and we take it out on hair. So, yeah.
So it becomes a real good,
yes,
good kind of therapy
you
at the same
time. You get
your hair
done, but you get like a little smack and a little burn here and there.
So tell us a little bit more about your character, since I think you're going to be like the Alexis Carrington of this.
A little bit. Uh-huh. More about my character, I'm absolutely bitch. I'm a bitch, and I'll smack you in your face, and I'll spit in your face, but I'll give you a hug after that, so, yeah.
What about the audition process?
Actually, audition process, I got casted as a bitch. They didn't ask any questions. They just said, hey, we like you. You're a bitch.
So. And you just
yeah,
feel good.
Yeah, and I just took it all the way.
Are you from Atlanta?
Actually, I'm from Peoria, Illinois, but I moved down here when I was like a little girl, so I'm a Georgia peach all the way.
All right, now.
Yeah.
So I heard that you guys didn't get to see the finished version of the movie either.
No. Oh. So I'm totally nervous tonight. I'm totally nervous.
So maybe we'll be able to speak to you afterwards.
Yeah,
and
definitely.
Then we'll talk about how great
you
did.
And I'll be like probably a different person. Go like, oh my God.
You'll feel so the first fame coming at you.
Yeah, pretty much.
It was great talking to
you. Great talking to you,
and
too.
And I can't wait to see this film.
Me too. We'll all be right sitting nerve-wracking together.
Well, I'm here on the red carpet, and I would sufficely say the star of Outlife.
I would say so, honey. Hi, I'm Stacey Lane Matthews. I play Miss Monet in The Outlife.
Now, what is Miss Monet all about?
Well, she's a club owner. She's a female impersonator. She's large. She's in charge, honey. She's taking over. I love it.
Ah, so would she be giving us a little bit of the bitchy thing as the day goes on?
Yes, honey, because, you know, she's running a business. She right. has a place where everybody can hang out and have a good time. But, you know, running a business, there comes problems and trouble, so... I think we're going to get to see that. And
what did you think about this cast and everyone associated with it once you guys gelled with each other?
Oh, you know, it's kind of different for me because, you know, I do reality TV. I was on RuPaul's Drag Race on
right.
Logo. So it was a little different for me coming into it because, you know, I haven't really done any kind of, like, drama type stuff other than theater. But, you know, it was amazing. Everybody's so, like... such good chemistry, and it was amazing just coming in to be able to work with everyone.
And a little bit more about the salon and the plot. When you first started reading for the part, or when they first approached you, what did mm-hmm. you think when you got into it, when you started reading?
I don't know. I thought it was going to be a challenge for me, but, you know, I took the role, and I took the lines, and I learned them, and, you know, just had fun with it.
And now a little birdie told me you guys didn't see the ending of this yet.
We have not. I'm excited.
Oh, so this is going to be actually
yes.
for you as excited as we are to see it. You will be.
Of course. It's always a, you know, a challenge to watch things and just enjoy them, you know, the work that we do because we put so much work into it. So
where are you going to be at while Outlife is doing what it does?
You mean while we're watching the show?
No, or? I'm talking about in general. Where can we see you at besides?
Well, I just finished two off-Broadway shows in New York, the Harmonique show and my big gay Italian wedding. So I'm doing that, working on music, and, you know, just enjoying my career in
Amen.
Television. And
that's what's up.
Thank you.
All right. So I can't wait to see this so that maybe later on after we're done, we'll talk
yes.
about it. All right.
I'm actually performing tonight, so stick around.
Oh, great. So we'll see you in the performance
yes.
stage as well. All right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
We've got a lot more coming up. We are on the red carpet. This is Outlife. This is Gay TV Atlanta. My name is Danilo Ignacio. We're live and direct. We are on the red carpet to Outlife. We've got another cast member. Tell them who you are.
I'm Sebastian Montoya.
And you play?
I play Sean Westbrook in Outlife.
Now tell us a little bit about who Sean is.
Sean is actually, he's the salon manager, and uh-huh. he is very articulate. He's very outgoing. He's very out there.
Right.
And, he is the mother hen, per se, of the entire salon, so
okay.
he's kind of the glue of everything. He makes everything stick together, and without me, everything would just be chaos. Above and beyond the chaos
already in there.
So, yes.
So what
yes,
about
yes.
the process of getting the part?
The process of getting the part, I was actually approached by the creator, which was Cayce. Mm-hmm. And he found me on Facebook, actually, and said, your look is amazing. We want you to try out for this part. And so I said, I'm down. I'm totally game. Let's do it. When and where, what do you need me? And I went, and I guess I dazzled them with my acting abilities, and they said, it's yours.
And
it
when
yours.
When you thought and heard about the concept and started reading your part, what did you feel?
I really felt that I could relate to my character incredibly well, actually, because I myself can be pretty flamboyant. And just everything about Sean Westbrook was like reading into myself.
Really?
And so I was like, it's me as well. So I agree with him. I was like, I would love to be a part of Outlife, and let's just roll with it.
So guys, when you're watching this character, you should know how to approach him when you see him, right?
Yes.
It has a lot to do with you.
Yeah.
And how long have you been doing this?
This is actually my first anything.
Really?
Yeah, this is like my very first debut, so.
So this is a good shot.
It's a really good shot. I was very surprised to hear some of the feedback that a lot of my castmates and producers and directors were giving me, considering that my experience is really null and void at this point. But up until that point, they said they had thought that I'd been acting for years, so.
Well, they said when you got it, you got it. And when
so.
You got a good feeling about a character and you know that the character is a part of who you are, mm-hmm. it just works better, right?
Yes.
So
yes.
You guys didn't get a chance to see this either, huh?
No. We're totally going to this completely blind.
So that means today is actually going to be just as surprising to you as everybody in the world watching this go on.
I mean, we got a glance of the trailer, mm-hmm. which was amazing. It made everybody want to be here tonight and come and see it.
Right.
Come and see the full product. So we're incredibly thankful for everybody to be here tonight and just experience this with us. It's an amazing opportunity.
So after this is done, maybe I'll speak to you and see how you critique yourself.
Absolutely.
Tell them who you are one more time.
I'm Sebastian Montoya, and this is Outlife.
That's right. We'll be back with more. Stay tuned.
One of the questions I'd like to ask you is, how do you feel now that you've gone from paper to the dream, so to speak?
It's really surreal still. Tonina and I, actually, the day of the premiere, we were almost somber, if you will. We thought we were going to be really excited, but it's almost, Tonina did a great analogy. She was like, when you cook...
From the red carpet to an exclusive conversation with executive producer-director Amber DeVos, writer-producer Tonina Kelly, the creator Cayce Guest. So stay tuned, you have your all-access pass to more conversation and fun as we hang out with the cast and crew of Outlife.
The end of the pilot that all of us work together on. Now we move on to pitching and talking to networks and just working the magic as far as getting it out there for everybody to see.
You're watching GTV on location.
We're with the cast and crew of the upcoming TV series, Outlife. Outlife.
That show sounds like it's going to be a blast.
Outlife. From the red carpet to an up-close and personal conversation about this controversial new sitcom. Stay tuned in for more Gay TV on location. We'll be right back. Having a social event, celebration, live performance, political gathering, press conference, or business opportunity that everyone needs to know about? Stay in the know and get listed on location. Our GPS is set. The next stop is... Let your location be known with Gay TV on location. Stay tuned in for more Gay TV on location.
Like I told you, we're here.